Hey, look, it's those guys. Are you good to drive?
I'm fine.
How many did you have?
I should be fine.
You should be?
Go and step out of the vehicle for me.
See ya, buddy. Good luck.
So turns out, buzz driving and drunk driving, they're the same thing. And it costs around $10,000. So not worth it.